Guys, welcome back to the channel. Quick analysis on Gala. We are seeing a breakdown. What are the targets and are we still bullish in the imminent short term? I will discuss this all in this video. Before we start, like this video, subscribe to my channel, and if you want to join my trade signal group, click the first link in the description or just scan the code on the right side of your screen. Lastly, follow me on Twitter, Steph_iscrypto, for the latest update. So let's go straight into the chart here, and this is the 4-hourly time frame for Gala, and at the moment there are two possible scenarios here. Basically, from off the swing low we've made here on the 30th of December at 1.5 cents, Gala moved up impulsively in a wave one. We then moved down in a wave two. We came up in an explosive wave three, and right now we are coming down in a wave four, and there will be a wave five afterwards. So this is one of the scenarios I'm looking at. This is at the moment the most likely scenario, because this is in line with all the other cryptos such as Bitcoin and Ethereum. Another possibility is to label this as the wave three, this as the, sorry, what am I doing here? Let me grab this tool. This as the wave four and this as the wave five, and that we are coming down much deeper. But yeah, I think the most likely scenario is this one, because yeah, this is more in line with the other crypto assets. So yeah, currently I think we are in a wave four to the downside for Gala. And yeah, you see this green box on the chart. This is the retracement area for a wave four, the typical targets. I know it's a big range here, but yeah, this is the maximum. The lowest the wave four could do here is the 3.1 cent region for Gala. Do I think it's gonna go that low? Personally, I think that is a little bit too low, but it is possible for a wave four. The most likely target is around the 3.5 cent level. I would say 3.5 to 3.6 cents would be the most likely level for a wave four. We already reached the first target, which was the 4.1 cent level. Let me actually make this a little bit smaller, because we already went below the 236 Fibonacci level. So yeah, anywhere in this green box I do see this wave four retrace towards before we will see more continuation to the upside for Gala. So that is the current expectation. I think we will still go higher. The big question is just how far will we retrace to the downside. I think this wave structure is not completed, because yeah, if we look at the other crypto assets, they are all, most of them are right now in the wave four, so why not Gala, right? So that is the current view I have. And as you guys already know, each wave also consists of five sub waves in it. So in this wave three I can also count five waves right now, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 to complete this wave three. And I think right now we are coming down in this wave four correction for Gala. So yeah, let's see how far we will go to the downside. Let's also check out the momentum. Momentum on the 4-hourly time frame still under a sell signal. Let me actually check out the 3. On the 3-hourly time frame, we are already losing a lot of sell pressure. I think this will also shift over to the 4-hourly time frame. Yeah, stochastic RSI already at the floor here. It's pushing up here. Let me check the MACD. MACD also losing a little bit of sell pressure. Yeah, I would say we still have maybe a little bit lower to go. Maybe we will test that 4.2 cent area again, or perhaps maybe even towards that target of 4.1 to 4.2 cents. I think we're gonna test that again before heading up to the upside, but let's see how this will play out. Usually a wave four is quite long and boring and sideways price action, and we are already seeing that a little bit here. So yeah, I will keep you guys updated, of course. I still think the trend is up. I still think we will go higher for Gala, and perhaps maybe even towards that 9 cent region. Let's see how that will play out. Also, you can see how significant this 5.3 cent level is on the chart, this golden pocket. We got several points here of rejection, and this shows you how significant this area was. If we shift over towards the 3-daily time frame, you can see it more clearly. This is the 3-daily chart for Gala, and you can see that this golden pocket in yellow is a very critical area of resistance. I already warned you about that. Yeah, so very normal that we are seeing a slight retracement. At this level. So currently my view is still the same here. I think from of August 2021, Gala moved up impulsively in five waves to the upside. to complete this larger Elliott Wave 1. The top was reached at the beginning of November 2021 at 84 cents. Since then, we corrected down in the so-called Elliott Wave 2 correction, which is already completed in my opinion. And right now, Gala is impulsing out of here in a Wave 3 to the upside. You can also see that we broke above this downward sloping resistance line several touch points. And since we broke above it, we have officially completed the downtrend. We have broken the downtrend, and the trend right now is to the upside for Gala. On the 3-daily time frame, we are losing a little bit of bullish momentum here on the MACD and also on the stochastic RSI and also on this momentum indicator. However, we are not yet overbought. We are sitting at 65 on the 3-daily RSI. So according to this measurement, we still have a lot of room to grow higher, but it is possible in the imminent short term to expect more sideways price action for Gala, or perhaps more price action to the downside. The lowest I can see this wave 4 go is the 3.1 cent region, but that would be the absolute lowest. A more likely target for this wave 4 is around, I would say, in between 4.1 cent and maybe 3.5, 3.6 cents for Gala. So if you want to catch this exact bottom, set some limit orders here in a spot position, of course, to get the best price for Gala. Would I open a long position right here? No, I think it's a little bit too risky. If you are in a spot position and you are slightly in a loss, I would just hold my position here, because eventually I think we will go higher. But I would not open any new long positions right now, only if we see a significant sign of strength. What is a sign of strength? A significant volume push here and maybe a break above several other levels. But of course, I will keep you guys updated if I'm personally gonna open any positions. But right now, I think the best is just to wait before we are gonna see some sign of strength here, because in the imminent short term, it is definitely a possibility that Gala will head down further, deeper into this green support box. So yeah, that's my analysis. If I see developments later today, I'll be back with another video. Otherwise, I'll be back tomorrow with another update. Please like this video, subscribe to my channel. I want to thank all of you guys for watching and for the support, and I see you in the next update. Bye-bye.